victory at any cost.
Radio chatter coming in from Krogan Forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining server's troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. You get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
I can't count the times I've watched friends risk everything for a cause. To see the Lieutenant die for us. For his platoon. It hits close to home.
Winning this war will have a high price.
I agree. The losses are unfortunate, Shepard. But preserving the peace between Turians and Krogan could prevent the deaths of millions.
I know, Edie. But right now, I just don't give a damn about politics.
Good work on T'Chunka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
When he hired Reeve, contacted the Primarch and gave him an earful.
I imagine.
He was angry with the actions of the 9th Platoon and the Primarch's own son. Helped smooth things over. Relations are strained, but holding.
Good to hear, Admiral.
The Genophage is dealt with, but we still have a lot of work to do.
Yes, sir.
Hack it out.
Discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
At 6? Damn. Unread message.
I heard what Victus did.
He was a brave man.
I don't think I could...
You got him.
Commander.
What's new, Edie?
Admiral Anderson reports that the Reapers on Earth are broadcasting orders.
Last job on T'Chunka was intense. I tried providing air support, but the sky was so full of Cerberus, it was like someone kicked a hornet's nest.
A strategic advantage in this sector thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for our frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's got to be now.
Let's do it.
Somebody to shoot.
control center. Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Garrus, make it quick.
On it.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating hot narrow fail.
Bring down the tent. We'll worry about that later.